you very much. Gene Jackson on the drums. Brent Nussey on the bass. So it's time for me to introduce something very special for you tonight that the bartenders here at Jay-Z Brat have been working on. From last night, they were working on it. We helped. They're making a special drink for you tonight. And we had to drink so much. That's why we're a little under the weather today, because we tried so much. They said, here, try this. What do you think? Anyway, we picked the perfect drink for you tonight. And it's an original Jay-Z Brat drink. And it's the name of the next song we're gonna play, which is called Wave of Love. So this is the drink. Oh, thank you. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, sorry. On with the show. But anyway, please try it. It's called Wave of Love. And it's also the name of this next song, which I wrote. And the title, I wrote this song when I was watching the news a few years ago after the terrible tsunami in Indonesia. And the news report, they were talking about all the people from all over the world of so many, many nationalities, and they all came together to help those victims of the tsunami. And the story inspired me to write a song, so I call it Wave of Love. Thank you. All right, thank you very much. This next song is a song that Hiroshi and I recorded recently. It's on my most recent CD, and there's a lot of percussion and bells, chimes, and shaky things, and woodblock. I wanted to try to create a mood with all of those ambient sounds, the mood of Yamanashi Prefecture and the snow and the mountains and the clean air and the wonderful water. I had the privilege of staying with a friend of mine for Golden Week a couple of years ago. And I was sitting outside. Oh, it was so beautiful. I was just, not really, I had my guitar, but I was just taken by the mountains. And my dog was there. Oh, it was just wonderful. And I thought, oh, I've got to write something about this. So I did, and then when the recording came up a few months ago, we recorded it, and Hiroshi played piano and Fender Rhodes. But tonight, we're going to play it with a just as we are, guitar, piano, bass, drums. So you have to imagine the wood block and bells, and maybe if you close your eyes, you can go there. Don't leave. I meant in your mind, in your mind. Oh, I thought I said it. The title of the song is Yamanashi Snow. Yamanashi Snow. Sorry about that. I got carried away with my own description. okay, I'm feeling kind of tender and now after thinking about that moment in Yamanashi. Therefore, I'd like to do a special song with a duet with Hiroshi Tanaka. Yeah. And this is also from my new CD. And as I said, it's a ballad. Hiroshi and I play together every Friday night, someplace else. And we make, I think, a very exciting team. And he's one of my favorite people to play with. And it's not often that piano and guitar play together because we can both play chords. So sometimes there's some fighting or clashing. But with us, it's easy, I think. Which is a testament to his musicianship. And this song is titled All Roads Lead Home. I should explain the title. I'll try a little bit. I'm sorry, in English. But All Roads Lead Home mean that we begin our life actually before we're born. We're from someplace, and in the end, we go back to that place. And the goal of our life, actually, is to reach that place while still here. I don't know if you can understand that. But what I mean is there's one final destination, and it's where we all want to be. Thank you. Thank you very much. All roads lead home. And please welcome back to the stage the wonderful Gene Jackson on drums and Brent Nussey on bass. We're going to do a Billy Higgins composition, late great jazz drummer, called Marilyn's Dilemma. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hiroshi Tanaka on the piano. Gene Jackson on the drums. And Brent Nussey on the bass. So, unfortunately, that concludes our first set. But the good news is we're going to be back with all new music. So, see you soon. Thank you.